The question is like this. 6a, first of all, find HCF of p to the power 5 plus p square and p square minus p plus 1. Okay, let us do for question number 6a first of all. Then serially we will go 6 and 7 all. Okay, let's do question number 6a first of all. Question number 6a. Our solution here is first expression. Insert from our expression exp only. That is p to the power 5 plus p square. So we can take p square common. If you take p square common, you will get p cube plus 1. Now we can apply formula C. So p square as it is, we can write this p cube plus 1, a cube plus b cube. 1 also cube will be there. So a cube plus b cube formula we can apply. So a cube plus b cube is a plus b. And then a square minus ab. Ab means p times 1. P times 1 is p only. Plus 1 square is 1 itself. Okay. So these are the three factors from this first expression. Now second expression. In second expression, we have got p square minus p plus 1. This no need to factorize because we have already got same. Look at it. These two are same. So this two, this p square minus p plus 1, here also p square minus p plus 1 is common. So therefore, HCF is equals to p square minus p plus 1. This is your answer, okay? Okay, now let us enclose this answer and then let us do another question, okay? Question number...